2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Survivors in the West meeting here in the conference semifinals, game one. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge is joining us from the sideline. DA, take it away.
Kevin, thanks very much. Nikola Jokic loves to pass. He said an assist makes two people happy instead of just one. So it's as simple as that. And that simplicity and creative joy is part of what makes the big man tick. Jokic said, "It helps me having fun out there. It's a different way to approach the game." And that makes him one of a kind in this league, Kevin.
Sure is. Thanks, D.A. Now let's take a look at the Nuggets opening lineup. Millsap and Jokic, the big men. Jamal Murray is out there with Will Barton. And it's Porter in at the small forward position. And for the Grizzlies, Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then it's Morant. Then it's Brooks. And it's Melton in at the two. Tip-off goes to Denver. Murray with it. Jokic high post. And he gets it to go from the high post.
And just paying attention to the details, it makes great reads offensively. Jokic is so comfortable with the catch and shoot.
Here's Valanciunas. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Jokic.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. The free throw drops for Valanciunas.
For a player his size, Valanciunas has always been a good free throw shooter. We won't see a heck of Val anytime soon.
Both shots good from the stripe. Here's Murray. Outside Porter. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Barton passes to Jokic. Over Valanciunas. Shot is good off the back rim and in.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
And it's sent back by Jokic. And the pass to Millsap. Now Jokic, guarded by Valanciunas. And the rejection by Valanciunas.
Valanciunas, he's got that long wingspan. You saw it right there on that play.
Here's Millsap, and Millsap stops it in.
And his competitiveness showing through, that's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
The Nuggets have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Murray kicks to Porter. Barton in the corner. Clock at 6. The Nuggets need to get a shot off here. Here's Millsap. Barton trying to get open. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
Right in that mid-range area. What you like about Millsap, he understands where to get his shots.
Morant surveying the D.
And all quarter long, it's been the same story. Inconsistent with his offense.
Here's Murray, and it's Murray with the jam.
Finding
getting a little rhythm here that they have to like where they're at.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis.
Now let's see if Coach can get them back on the right track.
Because right now it feels like the pace is being dictated to them. They need to go back to playing their brand of basketball.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Pass to Melton. Now Morant. Outside Jackson. Back to Morant. And it's denied.
He's having a tough quarter scoring the basketball and able to help him close this gap.
Kept alive. Porter dishes to Murray. Martin inside the line. That one's in. His first bucket of the game. He's 1 for 2.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And here's Morant. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. And it's sent back by Jokic.
He's been scoreless for a while now. They're still trailing here. They might want to move to some other options offensively.
And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. We have got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
The Grizzlies trail by 10.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Now a timeout called by Memphis. Jackson finds Brooks. Memphis moving it around. Jokic with the steal. Murray the pass to Porter. Murray outside. Pass to Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Jokic has got 6.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Here's Brooks, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here. It's going to be on Jokic.
Just a real solid all-around player. Brooks that time drawing the foul.
The Grizzlies have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line.
2 shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
You know, one of those second round picks who looks like he'll be in this league a long time. That's Dylan Brooks.
Aaron Gordon is checking in for Nikola Jokic. And both free throws good for Brooks. And here's Denver. They're on a 14-4 run. Barton outside. Lob pass to Gordon. Nice catch and finish on the alley-oop.
They've been excellent so far, coming in with a well-balanced attack.
And it's helped them build an early lead. They just need to stay aggressive.
Now, here's Valanciunas. Good work defensively by Millsap.
What a defensive play. Gets the stop and does it without fouling. Relentless on the offensive glass, and then you love the finish.
Barton outside. And the rejection by Jackson. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Jackson. Here's Barton, and all around the rim that time before dropping in. Barton's got his second bucket.
And when it rains, it pours. Another jump shot tickles the twine.
Moran finds Valanciunas. Six on the shot clock. The offensive rebound.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
Good.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Up top, Morant. He's covered by Murray. Knocked loose. Millsap with the steal. Barton outside. There's the dish to Murray. Shot clock at six. Near the three-point line, it's Millsap. Does not find the mark. He's made two and missed one now. Morant drives in. And stolen by Murray. And pushing it up. Here's Denver. Shot by Gordon. Wide open. And the three off target. Out to Morant. Another shot. Shooting foul. As the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws.
When a guy as big as Valanciunas gets the ball that deep, quite often the only answer is to foul him.
The Grizzlies shooting their fifth and six free throws of the game.
Two shots.
The first one falls. A different look for Denver. JaVale McGee's checked in for Millsap. Green comes in for Porter. And Monte Morris subbed in for Will Barton. Valanciunas hits them both. Denver leading by 12. Now here's Gordon. And they pick up two.
Yeah, we're seeing some fireworks from them already.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
Now here's Anderson. Green with the rebound. Allen against Gordon. In the corner, it's Morris. Inside. And there's Green on the assist by Morris. And the Nuggets lead by 16.
And you can see their strategy coming in. They want to control the paint.
This is my type of approach. Get some high percentage looks. Then later, you can play inside out.
Yeah, the defender all over.
For Memphis, they have been excellent at the free throw line here today. A flawless 6-for-6.
Two shots.
That free throw good from Allen.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
Denver making a switch here. Rivers checked in. And Allen drops them both.
We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
Rivers passes to McGee. back to Rivers. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
You know, Austin Rivers, the 10th overall pick in the 2012 draft, has turned into a nice combo guard, having the ability to play the one and the two.
The Nuggets shooting their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one.
Shoot two.
A free throw drops for Rivers. Good on the second, so he makes them both. And so Allen will bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. They trail by 16. Passes it to Tillman. McGee with the block. And that's out of bounds. Memphis will retain possession. Feeds to Clark. The kick out to Anderson. Just three to shoot. Now on the scoring column with that bucket. One for two this game.
Working off contact is something Anderson does extremely well, and he does it a lot.
And the foul called on Brandon Clark. That's his first foul. Pass from Morris. Now the feed to Green. Down low. And there's Morris. That's good on the assist by Green.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Allen surveying the D. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
You gotta know, this is Clark's skill set at this stage of his career. He takes quality shots when he's inside.
Now, here is Morris. They kick it out to Green. Six to shoot, and finish off by Rivers.
Of the two offenses here tonight, you can tell theirs is just a bit more in sync.
They've had better patience, better shot selection so far, but we still have a long way to go.
Anderson outside. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
Way to convert through contact, Kyle, with excellent body control.
Morris against Allen. Morris dishes to Green. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
And that pick takes the D totally out of the equation.
Hey, if you're not going to fight over, you're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Bain, the shot, no good.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Morris looking over the floor. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Way to attack there and then create the contact.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw good for Morris. And Morris drops them both. And so here's Memphis. It's an 18-point game. Kicks it to Anderson. 58 seconds left in the first. It's stolen by Morris. Here's Rivers. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
That's his first.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Austin Rivers at the line for 2.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The free throw drops for Rivers. He's off on the second. The Grizzlies trail by 19. Allen outside. Great tee that time from Green. And now here's Rivers, the fast break opportunity. He kicks to Morris. There's 21 seconds left to play in the first. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And the Nuggets lead by 21.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
Grizzlies have been a perfect 8 of 8 at the line.
At the line for your Grizzlies. Two shots.
And that one falls for Clark.
The potential is there. For Clark, it's about expanding the range so that it makes him more versatile offensively.
And he makes both free throws. Morris outside. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
For Denver, they have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
That free throw good for Morris. And so it's the Denver Nuggets cruising into the quarter break with a 22-point lead. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. Right back after this break. Playoff action from the Western Conference semifinal. And for the Nuggets, this has been the game they wanted to have.
Showing a lot of confidence in their rotation. They went right to that bench when they needed points.
This is where you credit the guys in the front office for going out and getting you the pieces you need.
Kyle Anderson is out there with Clark. Then there's Allen. And it's Tillman in at the center position. That's the group for Memphis to kick off the second quarter.
Easy to appreciate the physicality that Clark plays with. This is what earns him those calls.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
2 shots.
And that one falls for Clark. And he makes the first, but misses the second.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that one. I'll tell you, it's one thing to do this at home, another to do it in a hostile environment.
They built up this huge lead with great play at both ends. They're going to love watching film tomorrow.
The Nuggets have made 6 of their 7 attempts at the line in this one.
What's up?
And free throw good for Morris. The Grizzlies shooting only 21% from the field so far. Here's Anderson. No good on the shot. Great D that time from Green. Picked away. Anderson in the post. He's against Green. Clark with it. Looked up by Rivers. 5 to shoot. Here's Allen. The Grizzlies with another miss.
Trying to take advantage of soft defense. He might have gotten overeager.
Morris outside. Jokic kicks to Rivers. The pass to Morris. Here's Jokic. Knocked away.
Right idea, but just too much heat on him defensively, even with the fadeaway.
It's Allen on the win. Pass to Tillman. Rebound by the Nuggets. Green's got his 6th rebound on the night.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
I mean, wonderful court vision. Sometimes Rivers gets locked in to finding his own shot. This time, finds the open man.
Now a timeout called by Memphis.
Yeah, just looking to tighten up their defense in the paint. They've got to be better.
It's a matter of want to. Helping out, contesting shots. You have to want to make the effort.
With some changes, Paul Millsap's checked in for Jermichael Green. Porter comes in for Gordon, and Barton subbed in for Rivers. Now here's Brooks. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Muscling his way around the floor, Brooks able to absorb contact without it affecting the shot.
Morant against Morris. Here's Millsap, up and in on the layup. Millsap's got 6.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
Back to Morant. Connects from three-point range.
Gotta honor Morant's 3-ball. He's more than capable of torching you from there.
Jokic with it. 8 points for him. Here's Morris. The teardrop falls in. Morris has got 5 points now in the quarter.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Back to Morant. Over Morris. And it's Morant missing.
The struggle is real. He's been way off with his shot all evening long.
The Grizzlies have gone only 2 of 7 from the field since the second quarter got underway. Count that one.
A player who's aware of everything around him. Brooks sees the man break open and hits him.
Morris passes to Porter. Back to Morris. Millsap trying to get open. And Morris throws it down.
Nice job. Those passes have to be right on the money around the painted area.
Here's Morant. Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch layup. Morant's got his 2nd basket of the night. Pass to Jokic. That's another one for him. His 5th in just 7 shots.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Oh, to the middle. Here's Melton, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
With the ball in his hands, Ja draws so much defensive attention. Got his teammate a clean look.
Barton kicks to Porter. Back to Morris, beyond the arc. And no good that time. For Memphis, they've gotten exactly half their shots to go down here in the second. 5 of 10. Here's Morant. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks. Brooks has got 3 assists tonight.
Okay, check out the handles of Ja Morant. Wow, what a crafty player.
Now, here is Morris. He's got 14. Jokic inside. That's no basket. His third miss in 8 tries. Here's Melton. No good on that one. Good work defensively by Morris. Jokic passes to Barton. On the wing, Morris. Goodbye, Morant. Morris with the bucket.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Here's Morant. No good that time. And Denver the other way now.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
Now here's Morant. He's got 7. Morris with the ball. Guarded now by Jackson. And a wide open look for Porter. A 3-pointer, no good. Grizzlies have gone 6 of 13 so far from the field here in the second quarter.
Good athlete, 37-inch vertical. Brooks aggressive above the rim.
Morris against Morant. Here's Porter. And here we go. Morant heading to the hoop. And finished up by Morant.
Excellent on both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp, but the slam topped it off.
Turning defense into offense. Every coach talks about it. Perfect example right there.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets.
And coaches looking to seize every advantage, maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
Valanciunas, he's checked in for Memphis. Denver also making some changes. JaVale McGee comes in for Paul Millsap. And Murray's subbed in for Monte Morris. Jokic, no good. And so Morant will bring it up for Memphis. Brooks with it. And McGee picks him up defensively. Passes it to Melton. At the elbow, it's Jackson. Pocket 6. Here's Morant. Out to Brooks, fires the 3. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. To the inside, McGee, and the slam dunk by McGee.
And not just a scorer, but a distributor as well. Porter's court awareness is really impressive.
Melton passes to Jackson. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Fader on the way. No good from Valanciunas. Denver leading by 23. And the slam dunk by McGee.
One of the best passing bigs the league has to offer. If you're open, Jokic will find you.
Morant outside. Fires from the line. Off the left rim and out. Denver's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Murray outside. Valanciunas with the ball. Now defended by Jokic. Melton passes to Brooks. Here's Valanciunas. Jackson with it. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
They did a better job of getting it inside in that first. They've lost some of that physical edge here
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight for the Nuggets. Green, he's checked in for Jokic. Gordon comes in for Porter. And it's Rivers in for Barton. The Nuggets leading by 22. The pass to Gordon. Over Anderson. And it's Gordon missing. Memphis has gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. And that one, good.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Here's Rivers. Grizzlies with the rebound. Bain, he's guarded by Rivers. The Nuggets shooting 53% in the second quarter. Good ball movement yielding good looks. To the paint, here's Anderson. That ball is in the basket. Now he's shot six and made three of them.
A high percentage look for Kyle. Has the size and length to be a factor inside.
Here's Murray up on top, defended by Allen. Hit the tip. It's good on the putback. McGee's got eight.
Oh, and a nice job of turning that miss into 2 points on the tip-in.
Hustle points, I believe they call them. Hustle points right there. Bain. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. The Grizzlies making a switch here. Clark's checked in. Both good from the line that time. And so it's Murray with it. He brings it up for the Nuggets. It's an 18-point lead. It's Rivers on the wing. 5 points in the game. But they get it back.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
52 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Anderson outside. Bain, headed by Green. Four on the clock. They get it back. Kicks it out to Allen. A floater. He lays it in.
That's nice work. Stopping short of the rim. Just laying it over the top.
Allen against Murray. Pass to Rivers. Plenty of space. Offensive rebound.
Oh, big time put back there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder. And so it's the Denver Nuggets controlling the game and finishing the quarter with a 20-point lead. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Kevin, thank you. Aaron, you all have played at a high level so far. What has worked for you?
We're just sticking to the game plan. You know, our coaches really drew up something good for us. You know, they wrote it out, and we're sticking to it, and we're executing very well.
Yeah, that's obvious the way you all have played. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. For the Nuggets, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. Kenny, your thoughts on the Nuggets' first half?
Well, we can't look past the huge contribution their benches provide. They've got this lead mainly because of the injection of energy and offense that they got from their reserves. That's what a coach wants to see. I'm guessing the minutes will be spread out a little bit in the second half.
And over to the big fella. Your thoughts on the Grizzlies' first half?
Well, there's no two ways around it. They got trounced on the glass and on the scoreboard. They got to show a little more fight down low. Looks like they're not competing, and it's showing on the boards most of all.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. You look at Monte Morris. He's been really playing well.
Yeah, it's been a great performance from him, really staying focused on quality shots. And many of those quality shots have been jumpers, a very high percentage of those in the first half.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second. Taking a look at the Nuggets, they've got JaVale McGee. Will Barton is out there with Jamal Murray. Then there's Paul Millsap, and it's Porter at the three spot.
Outstanding focus by Valanciunas on the shot. He is just a big, strong player who brushes off opposing defenders.
He's had four chances at the line, made them all.
One shot.
The Nuggets leading by 17. Pass to Jokic. Barton outside. Denver keeping it going. A new 14-second clock. And for Memphis, they're shooting a meager 37% for the game. Melton, no good. And so it's Barton bringing it up for the Denver Nuggets. And finished off by Porter.
And once Porter has some momentum behind him, boy, he just rides it to the basket. An exceptional dunker of the ball.
Here's Melton. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's going to be on Jokic. It's his first trip to the line.
Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops. So he gets them both. About 1 minute played here in the second half. Barton outside. Pass to Jokic over Valanciunas. And the rejection by Valanciunas. Here's Melton. Barton defending. Here's Jackson. And Jackson throws it down hard.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking. Murray, the pass to Jokic. Barton, no luck.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only one for the first five.
Here's Melton. Barton defending. No good from Valanciunas. The Nuggets leading by 15. Here's Murray. That one drops for him. Murray's got his second bucket of the night.
And the confidence from Murray. Just so efficient from the interior.
Here's Morant. And there it is for him.
High off
offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Nuggets have gone 2 of 6 from the field here in the third. There's the pass to Jokic. On the wing, Porter. Brooks covering. Shot clock at 5. Murray, no good. For Memphis, they've gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. Brooks against Porter. The Nugget shooting has been outstanding in this game at 58%. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
And it's a challenge trying to guard Jokic from there. Adept at making you foul him on the way up.
The Nuggets have been good at the free throw line in this one, 7 of 8. He misses the free throw.
A nightly double-double threat. Jokic is also an exceptional playmaker for a guy that size.
Both teams deciding to change it up. And he sinks the second. The Grizzlies trail by 16. Here's Melton. 6 points for him. He dishes it to Brooks. 6 on the shot clock. Got a piece of it. Millsap with the steal. And here's the fast break. Millsap leading the way. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2.
Oh, Millsap is very fluid. Hard to stay in front of him when he's on the attack.
The Nuggets have made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10. And that one falls for Paul Millsap.
Underrated coming into the league and underestimated. Millsap doesn't have any doubters anymore.
Both free throws good for Millsap. Here's Morant. He's got 11. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
These are his 3rd and 4th free throw attempts of the game.
2 shots.
Shooting 2.
First one falls for.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Brandon Clark, he's checked in for Valanciunas. JaVale McGee's checked in for the Nuggets. And he can't hit the second. The Nuggets leading by 17. Barton kicks to Morris. Pass to Millsap. Outside, Porter. Pass to McGee. Brooks against Porter. Barton trying to get open. Porter, no luck.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
And the foul on Will Barton. That is his first foul of the game.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
Kyle Anderson, he's checked in for Memphis. I'm glad we got to see the Mobile One block once more. What a play.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one. Yeah, that one put them over the limit, and it's so early that if they're not careful, this could turn into a parade at the free throw line.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
At the line for your Grizzlies. 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
that's good from Morant.
As young as Ja Morant is, I'm impressed. He came in ready to lead a team. And these guys, they follow him.
Both free throws good from Morant. And Morris has got the ball here for Denver. 15-point game. Martin, and he uses the glass on the layup. Martin's got 6 points.
Man, just adding insult to injury. He just waltzes inside and extends this lead.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
Clark dishes to Anderson. Rebound by JaVale McGee. McGee's got rebound number 7 for him tonight.
Well, this is where measurements don't tell the whole story. Clark is a tremendous shot blocker despite having an average wingspan. Playing with high energy, outworking the defense up the floor.
And I just love it when the fast break results in a high percentage look. Not always the case these days. I like what he's doing here. Terrific efficiency scoring the basketball.
Now Anderson, 6 points for him. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Tillman. Not going to go that time. Excellent D that time there from McGee.
Yeah, and they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive. They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Now here's Morant. He's got 13. Clark right side. Good, and a nice assist from Morant. Clark's got his third basket of the night right there.
Spacing and ball movement. We hear coaches talk about those two elements all the time.
Outside Porter. He blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Clark, the pass to Morant. And the layup falls. Morant's got 15.
Yeah, I'm amazed at Morant's ability to take contact and still stay in full control.
Denver calls timeout.
And they're picking up a lot of fouls already in the penalty. Not a good sign. They need to focus on moving their feet and maintaining a good defensive position.
With some changes. Green, he's checked in for Millsap. Gordon comes in for Porter. And it's Austin Rivers in for Will Barton. Now here's Rivers. He has 5. Passes it to McGee. Green inside. He's covered by Anderson. The basket counts and 1. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play. The Nuggets have been getting it done at the line. 10 for 12. Murray's checked in for Rivers. That's good from Green.
You've got to love the journey Jermichael Green has taken to get into the league, really clawing his way into this team's rotation thanks to his tremendous work ethic.
Now here's Anderson. He has 6. It's good.
And it's all about the release when you shoot the floater.
Morris passes to McGee. To the middle. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got 5 assists in the game.
One side of a great playmaker, hitting his man in stride.
To the inside, Clark goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Clark's got 11 points.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
There's the double team with Allen, and there's the pass to Green. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
A trickier cover than he gets credit for. Jamichael Green catches the defender out of position.
He made the only free throw attempt he had earlier in the game. Free throw good, Green. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. The Grizzlies trail by 18. And here's Morant. 15 points in the game.
Quick off the floor and powerful. Clark loves to attack that rim.
Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Pass to Murray. In the corner, it's Morris. Morant comes with the double team. Just five to shoot. No coverage that time. Gordon's got nine.
And Gordon understands the importance of stretching the floor, and he remains a capable three-point shooter.
Here's Morant. That one goes. Just count it.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
And it's McGee atop the key. Pass to Gordon. Second chance shot, and the shot goes in. 18 points for him.
Really another fantastic offensive rebound and putback. This is the second game in a row where he has just been ball dominant.
When he gets into one of these grooves, you never know how long they're going to last. Sometimes they go on and on and on.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout.
And Memphis making a change here. Jackson's checked in. The Grizzlies trail by 19. Now here's Anderson. 8 points for him. Makes it off the glass. Anderson's got 10.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Morris passes to McGee. Back to Morris. Down and drops through the net for his 9th bucket. He is 9 for 13 so far.
I love it. Beautiful job getting to the rim, making a play.
Here's Morant. Sweet little floater. Morant's got 10 points in just the second half.
They own the interior right now. 10 straight points coming from inside.
And Green slams it in.
And don't let Green's skill game confuse you. He can rise up and finish around the rim with the best in the business.
Now here's Morant. 19 points in the game. Good. Nice job down low. Morant's got 12 points now in the quarter.
They're still behind, but not because of his efforts. He's been unbelievable this quarter.
Passes to Gordon. Puts it up from 12. McGee, nice persistence to tip it back up and in. McGee's got 20 points.
And after really leaning on that three-point shot in the first half, seeming like they're just getting away from it here in the second. More of the shots coming from the interior.
Jackson gets the bucket.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Denver calls timeout. Yeah. Grizzlies with some changes. Valanciunas comes in for Clark. And Brooks subbed in for Kyle Anderson. And a switcher also for Denver. Jokic, he's checked in for Jamichael Green. Now here's Murray. The shot's good from McGee. McGee's got 10 points here in the second half.
Man, he has been locked in this quarter, shouldering the load at the offensive end.
Jackson passes to Morant. Back to Jackson. Five on the clock. It's Allen with the drive. And it's sent back by Jokic. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Porter's checked in for the Nuggets. Right. 27 seconds left here in the third quarter. Outside Gordon. Inside. And there's Murray on the assist by Gordon. And it's 6 points for Jamal Murray.
Love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused and they...
Oh, what a play!
As creative as they come, John Morant has a style that's specifically his.
And so it's the Denver Nuggets with a 19-point advantage heading into the next quarter. Barring a disaster, it would appear they've got this game in the bag. We come back right after this. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And the winner today, the big fella here with the sweetest of dimes. What a plus it is to have a post player who's got this ability to find.
You know, it takes good vision and it takes good decision making right there. He showed both, and he did so at a very high level.
And one quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go. Taking a look at the Grizzlies. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. Then there's Dylan Brooks. Then it's Morant. And it's Melton in at the shooting guard position. Free throw, good. Jokic. He's perfect from the line this time. And here's Morant. He'll bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. Dishes to Valanciunas. The pass to Melton. Jackson trying to break free and misses it off the right side of the rim. Murray kicks to Jokic. Over Valanciunas. Jokic, no good. The Grizzlies trail by 21. Here's Melton, and the layup is good.
And now they're shooting it pretty well. That was not something we would have said in that first half.
And we've played through about a minute here in the fourth. Here's Jokic. The nine-footer's on the mark. And the Nuggets lead by 21.
And you better hammer Jokic to get him off on his shot. The Serbian is a solid seven-footer and laser-focused.
Here's Morant. Jackson with it. Now guarded by Porter. Brooks misses.
Easy chance for mid-range. Wouldn't be surprised to see them run that play again.
The Grizzlies have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Down low, Valanciunas. Porter with a block.
And, you know, as he learns the game at this level, he's going to block more shots. Porter has the length and the ability to move his feet.
On the wing, Brooks, guarded by Porter. Melton passes to Valanciunas, and it's Valanciunas finishing it off. That gives him a double-double in this one. 11 points and 10 rebounds. Valanciunas on the double team. Here's Jokic, and he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
And they try to stonewall Jokic, but he's not having it. He's just fearless going up inside.
Denver making a switch here. Millsap's checked in.
And just a better job of getting to the line here in the second half. Didn't get there once in the first.
For Memphis, they've gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. Jokic with the steal. He feeds it to Millsap. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Moran finds Jackson, and the dunk by Jackson.
Oh boy, to be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it? Here's Millsap. A second chance effort, and it's good on the layup.
When you look at Paul Millsap, not the tallest power forward, but has that terrific wingspan.
Out to Brooks, shoots the three. Here's Valanciunas. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got 8 rebounds in this game. Here's Barton. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And he makes the first. Both teams will make substitutions. Both free throws good from Barton. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Jones, the pass to Valanciunas. Back to Jones. And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Beyond the leaning, you can see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
So difficult to stay planted, especially with all the motion around you. Annoying turnover.
Shaquille Harrison, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Winslow pulls it down.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And you know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
Now, any chance you get, you want to put yourself in a position to succeed, and that's what he did there.
Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
So both teams making some changes here. And it's Jones with the ball for the Grizzlies. Bain, and it's thrown down hard with both hands.
Never a bad idea to run the old pick play.
You're right. And if it produces a slam like that, we'll probably see more of them.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Millsaps against Jones. Shot clock at 6. And the shot goes in. Nuggets have gone 5 of 11 from the field in the fourth quarter. Outside Millsap. The dish now to Rivers. Offline with his 3.
You know what? They're winning, though, despite the fact that he has just been really off.
Bane. He doesn't hit that one. And it's Denver the other way. Out to the wing, to the inside. Haji, and down it goes. Dunk through off a wonderful assist.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Hits the three-point bomb.
A tale of two halves. He's really turned it around here, scoring the ball.
Campazzo. Hajar pulls it in. Stolen by Rivers. It's stolen. And it's Memphis on the break. Bane. It's good. That basket, he's now 5 for 9.
Efficient performance from him. Not the case for everyone else on his team.
Astonaji to the middle. Double team on Millsap. Uncovered. It's in and good for his 6th field goal in 10 attempts.
Paul Millsap is very capable as a spot-up threat.
Bane. That shot, no good. Good work defensively by Millsap. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Millsap's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Paul Millsap, not the biggest, but he can get up and down.
Bane, Millsap covering. Campazzo, and he makes good on the layup.
Allowing any room to operate, you know he's going to be aggressive.
There's Winslow, banked in off the glass.
With Winslow, physical play doesn't necessarily take him out of his rhythm.
It's Rivers on the wing. Millsap misses. Memphis has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Winslow with it. Inside. Tillman. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
At the line for your Grizzlies.
Xavier Tillman.
2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. Jaren Jackson, he's checked in for the Grizzlies. And a switcher also for Denver. Green's checked in. Good on both. Denver's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Here's Najee. Green passes to Najee. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation. Denver with a platoon swap here on the floor. The Grizzlies shooting about 47% here in the fourth. Morant against Jokic. Morant outside. Just 5 on the clock. Jackson finds Brooks. That 3 off the mark.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
Shoots a fader. Millsap misses. And here's Morant. He'll bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. Jackson against Murray. Good work there as it goes. Jackson's got 4 points now in the quarter.
His team is down because he's not shooting enough. There's no reason he shouldn't be getting more looks right now.
Murray, good.
Haven't we seen that a few times today, guys? I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness.
Pass to Jackson. back to Morant. Outside Jackson. Here's Melton. Melton defending. Melton, no good. Smooth sailing for Denver. Here's Murray, and it's Murray with the jam.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down, and what will be a win here in game one of the series for Denver.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget, and on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for JaVale McGee.
You look at the energy he brought on both ends of the floor, and it's easy to see why he was a difference maker.
Brooks outside. Pass to Melton. Misses the three. Morant against Murray. And Millsap slips it in.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another to finish.
I mean, already hot coming into the game. Is it fair to say he's hotter?
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. The pass to Jokic. High post shot, and it's in after a nice bounce off the right side.
They just blocked out the noise, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
And guess what? It's going to be a fun flight home. Total team effort. Big win on the road.
So it's the Nuggets winning this one easily. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin. Nikola, you asserted impact from the opening tip tonight. What was the key out there?
I mean, it's not just me. It's, of course, my teammates. I think we opened the game really good in the first quarter, and we just continued to play aggressive, and that's how we won the game.
Well, man, I appreciate your timing. Congrats on this win. Enjoy it. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. It's time for us to say goodbye. We hope you've enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference Playoffs. For Steve Smith, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. So long, everyone.